I Hate My Sister Olympics has been such a successful show that we've brought the concept back very many times. But what happens when you have a very, very thin sister and a very, very large sister? Look at this.
The objective here is to pin your contestant to the mat. Hardly seems fair. This is hardly an event. Throwing her around like a rag doll. Not a chance. Wait, she's standing now. Can you get her down one more time?